My dad took me to Lansdowne Road when I must only have been 5 or 6 years of age, and I remember looking down and telling him that that was going to be me someday. It wasn't until 17, 18 that I realised, you know, hold on a second, maybe I could make a career out of this. There have been times when things haven't gone according to plan. It was a winter's evening in 2006. Ron O'Gara just kept knocking up Gary Owens to me, and I think I must have dropped 4 or 5 of them. I spent hours and hours practicing after that. When I see the ball in the air, it's literally just me and the ball, there's nothing else.
Brilliant take by Kearney.
In November in 2010, I picked up an injury. Those times during the 9 months where, for sure, I thought, you know, maybe I won't play again. You know, you go to some dark places, you start to question yourself. All you can do is just work as hard as you can to make sure that when you do come back, you're giving yourself the best chance to be the person you were beforehand, or a little bit better given what you've gone through. If you don't prepare, chances are you're going to come up short in the day. Nutrition is a key part. You just need to make sure that you're doing every tiny little thing that you can to make you a better player.